I really have gained a lot of information related to importance of English, importance of maths in the day-to-day life, the beauty of life, body painting.
This workshop was very fruitful, has broadened our horizons. We have learned a lot. The presentation which was taken by Rekhamani ma'am and Sumki ma'am regarding the teaching principles and methods, that was very nice. Basically, we are here for our children, for our students. So what kind of problems they are facing and how to deal with them related to ADHD, and also how to modify their behavior, what all techniques we can use to make them behave in a proper manner, the way we expect them to behave. So all these things we have learned. We have also learned about like recreational games. That was a very good break. We were all sitting and attending the workshops, but when we all were there in the ground playing together, our combined team effort and the amount of enjoyment was a lot. And at the end, like screen addiction, as sir has said, yes, we all are addicted to screen, but how, whether it is in the positive way or the negative way, and what is the limit that we have to draw a line where we have to limit, and should be taking more from technology rather than getting addicted and becoming slaves of that technology. If overall, if I see, this workshop was very fruitful and I've learned a lot from each one of you. Thank you so much.
The workshop was really enriching and very informative. Each and every topic was immense knowledge. Cyber security, Vidushi ma'am's personality development, ADHD, maths, all the workshops. They were like a kaleidoscope of so much of knowledge. We got a plethora of ideas that we can implement in our day-to-day teaching. During this course of workshop, not even a single presentation was, I would say, boring. It was, all the topics were covered very nicely. Whatever we have learned in this session, we must imply in our day-to-day classroom sessions also. Thank you so much.
6 days, I have learned a lot. We have come across many presentations that was very beneficial to me. Indy sir has also presented. Iradhaji said that I am blessed to be a part of this institution. Thank you.
I have learned a lot. All the presentations were very informative and very valuable for us, and I'll try to use all these information in my future endeavors.
It has been a very overwhelming experience for the last 6 days. These days I was feeling like my MA days were coming back to me, like we were waiting for our presentations, when to present, and we were also, you know, a bit scared what questions are going to come up to us. So it's all like a student feeling. So I really enjoyed it.
It was indeed a great learning experience for all of us. Especially for me, it was initially on the very first day, all of us were thinking that the workshop is quite boring. But as and when the topics started coming and the teachers started delivering such beautiful topics, so all of us had started enjoying also. And there were a few topics that really took me back to my school days.
I joined the school in the year 2005, but I feel this is the best workshop I have attended, and reason why it's the best workshop, the only workshop where each and every teacher has presented new topic. It's a motivation for me, and I think it's a motivation for all teachers also.
Poem humne padhi thi, The Psalm of Life, where one line is given at the end that let's do something in such a way that each tomorrow finds us rather than today. We should act with heart within and God over it. This is the psalm of life. And literally, we all are doing, teaching community, we are doing the same thing. Because each and every day we all learn something from the students, from the parents, from our colleagues. These 6 days are so important for us that all the talented ones, all individual institutions together, because I believe that every person is an institution in herself or himself. So whatever the wisdom they brought together in this hall, they have created miracles, and really we all are benefited from each other. We all are the best ones, chosen ones from the God to deliver your best for the betterment of this institution. I'll end with nursery rhyme, good, better, best, never take a rest till your good is better and better, best. Thank you.